What the Pelicans have done to the Carolina bullpen is ballooned their ERA up to 3.72 on the year, but it has been really strong for most of the season. Alberto slugs the first one out to deep left. Washington's going back of the wall. It's off the top of the wall. Way back into routine left field. He's got to chase it down. One run comes around. Here comes another. Alberto to third, and he's safe. 2-run triple for Hanser Alberto, and the Pelicans have drawn first blood with a pair here in the second. Alberto continues to swing a hot bat. Another big hit for Hanser, who had the game winner last night. Alberto extends his hitting streak to 7 games and knocks in RBIs number 22 and 23. He is really good early in the count if he gets a fastball to hit. And he went right after that one. His home run was on a similar pitch into a similar spot. First hit of the inning.